African cities are the most urbanized in the world. People of rural areas seem to produce food for cities overgrow in the latter with eating habits less healthy. So we are under the risk of food crisis. How we rely on smart city projects help city, which goal is to increase grassroots hubs as digital locks of tomorrow's cities. Each lab of this network will become an attic of his proximity environment. Let's start with the future 3.0 managed through a unique platform. The process. First, to have a contract with free spaces owners in the neighborhood of the lab. Then we will mobilize things or create and work in garden crops that appears on the home page, the opportunity for people to have all the information on the stock, that is to say, available quantities, price and others. African cities are the most urbanized in the world. People of rural areas seem to produce food for cities overgrow in the latter with eating habits less healthy. So we are under the risk of food crisis. How we rely on smart city projects help city, which goal is to increase grassroots hubs as digital locks of tomorrow's cities. Each lab of this network will become an attic of his proximity environment. Let's start with the future 3.0 managed through a unique platform. The process. First, to have a contract with free spaces owners in the neighborhood of the lab. Then we will mobilize things or create and work in garden crops that appears on the home page, the opportunity for people to have all the information on the stock, that is to say, available quantities, price and others. African cities are the most urbanized in the world. People of rural areas seem to produce food for cities overgrow in the latter with eating habits less healthy. So we are under the risk of food crisis. How we rely on smart city projects help city, which goal is to increase grassroots hubs as digital locks of tomorrow's cities.